I really hate doing PCR right now. Nothing is working. I just want to amplify my target gene, and I swear it can be so difficult sometimes. No matter how carefully we prepare our DNA extracts, it seems like we're never really sure if we'll get any results at all. Our PI always says that we must have done something wrong, but we're totally meticulous. It's not our fault. There are so many things that can go wrong. Like dirty samples. Sometimes we have to work with DNA from soil, tissue, blood, and some of our templates are GC rich. Then there are the times we have to do long PCR. Do you know how difficult it can be to amplify a 30 kb product? Sometimes I work with plant samples, which are a real mess. Residual polysaccharides, pigments, and polyphenols inhibit my PCR reactions. Then there are the templates that are just totally prone to mistakes. Lots of repeats, secondary structure, you name it. You know, PCR would be easy if it wasn't so difficult. There must be a better way. The thing is, I have to get this PCR to work. I've got too many experiments to do.
The Difficults have ruined many PCR experiments over the years. But never fear, lab citizens. Help is on the way. From the planet Takara, it's PrimeSTAR GXL and PrimeSTAR Max. PrimeSTAR GXL is fearless in the face of difficult templates. With a superpower of high fidelity and a novel elongation factor, she can power through whatever the difficults throw in her path. PrimeSTAR Max is the strong and sensitive type. With precision second to none, he saves the day when you need the highest fidelity possible. His superpower is speed, with an extension rate that is fast enough to outrun the difficults. The accomplishments of PrimeSTAR GXL and PrimeSTAR Max are legendary. Check out the latest news. In head-to-head comparisons, PrimeSTAR Max showed the highest fidelity of any polymerase tested, 12 errors in over 500,000 bases, far better than PFU, and over tenfold more accurate than TAC. PrimeSTAR Max didn't stop there. He amplified target DNA with amazing speed, even 4 kb genomic DNAs with just a 10-second extension step. Other enzymes were left huffing and puffing, trying to catch up. As for PrimeSTAR GXL, she amplified even the most difficult long DNA products. 30 kb? High fidelity? No sweat! So remember, lab citizens, when you need a PCR enzyme that will fight hard in your quest to overcome the difficults, turn to PrimeSTAR GXL for robust PCR, the ability to power through even the most difficult templates, and the strength to amplify up to 30 kb of genomic DNA in a single bound. And PrimeSTAR Max for super speed and laser beam accuracy. Be on the lookout for the difficults, and whenever you see them in your lab, just call Takara or visit us on the web and help will be on the way.
Thanks to PrimeSTAR GXL and PrimeSTAR Max, I finally got the PCR products I need.